More pressure today, Omar, than there was 24 hours ago. I'm up to four MPs, Liberal MPs in Ontario, who have now sent me messages today that they would like to see the Prime Minister step aside as soon as this week. The big
Vassy Kapelos from CTV News is reporting that at least four Liberal MPs so far are pushing for Trudeau to step down as the Liberal Party leader after their devastating loss of St. Paul's riding.